Hey guys, let's try some slow cooker cube steaks. Here's what you need. All right, we got an easy one for you. Gotta love that crock pot. Put your cube steaks, your crushed tomatoes, your sliced peppers, your sliced onions, and your garlic all in your crock pot. Mix that up together. You may want to add some water, just use your judgment. And you're done. Cook that on low for 6 to 7 hours. Or until your meat is tender and cooked through. Serve that over noodles or rice, and enjoy!